Welcome back to Fix Me Master. If you're using Visual Studio Code regularly, keeping it up to date is crucial to get the latest features, performance improvements, and bug fixes. In today's video, I'll walk you through the easiest way to update VS Code to the latest version, whether you're on Windows, macOS, or Linux. Let's get started. Step 1. Check your current version. First, let's confirm the version you're using. Open Visual Studio Code, then go to the top menu and click Help, About on Windows, or Code, About Visual Studio Code on macOS. You'll see the current version listed there. Step 3. Manual update if needed. If you're not seeing an update prompt, no worries. Head over to your browser and go to visualstudio.com/, click on the Download for Windows or choose your OS. Once the download is complete, run the installer. It will overwrite the old version while keeping all your settings, extensions, and preferences intact. Now you know how to easily update Visual Studio Code to the latest version. Keep your tools fresh and your code sharp. If this helped, give it a like, subscribe to Fix Me Master, and hit the bell icon for more awesome tutorials. Catch you in the next one.